Now that we've talked about the idea of both mutually exclusive and independence, a very important thing to discuss is the idea is mutually exclusive and independence the same thing? This is a very common point of confusion for students. Historically, I've seen this a great deal. Short answer is no. They're definitely, absolutely, without a doubt, two different concepts. Matter of fact, if I know that they're mutually exclusive, right away I know they can't be independent. If I know they're independent, right away I know they can't be mutually exclusive. Those two ideas just simply do not go well together. Events that are mutually exclusive cannot happen at the same time. This means that if one happens, it completely specifies the probability of the other. So if event A and B have, or if we have events A and B, and we know they're mutually exclusive, if event A happens, it completely specifies the event of B as being a zero, because it couldn't have happened. So if A happened, the probability of B has to be zero because they're mutually exclusive. Now, events that are independent have no influence on each other. This means if one happens, it does not change the probability of the other. Whereas if they're mutually exclusive, then one happening would change the probability. If two events are independent, then they're going to end up sharing something. Whereas if they're mutually exclusive, they won't share anything. So let's consider a couple of Venn diagrams that might help us visualize a little bit better. First of all, let's draw these as mutually exclusive. So here I have event A. Everything inside that circle is event A. Everything inside this circle is event B. These are mutually exclusive. They cannot be independent. If A happens, that immediately tells you that this is my entire universe. A just happened. B is outside my universe, so the probability of B happen has to be zero. End of story. There's no way around that. So let's take a look at another quick Venn diagram. Here's event A. Here's event B. Here, they overlap. They overlap right there. So they cannot be mutually exclusive because they share something. Are these independent? Well, I don't know. We'd have to figure it out, but they could be. And here's the basic idea. This is my entire universe, this box. So let's just say that A made up, I'm going to make something up here. Let's just say it made up 30% of the entire universe. Now, if I take a look at the probability of A given B, well, given B happened means that my universe just got reduced to this. So you see, part of A is in B. If the amount that A makes up of B is also 30%, if this happens to be 0.30, so given B happened, the probability of A happened is also 30%. So 30% of B consists of A, then yeah, they're independent. Knowing that B happened didn't change the probability of A. If this overlap consists of anything other than that 30%, then they're going to be dependent because if B happened, it changed the probability of A. Whereas up here, when they're mutually exclusive, there's no possibility. If A happens to be 30% of the whole, if B happened, it's not possible that A is also 30% of B because they don't share anything. So this is mutually exclusive. This is not mutually exclusive. And this may or may not be independent. If mutually exclusive, then it must follow that the events are dependent. If dependent, may or may not be mutually exclusive. I don't know. Clearly, this would be a dependent case. If A made up other than 30% of B, then this would also be a dependent case. So this is a one-way implication. Right away, you know if it's mutually exclusive, if the two events are mutually exclusive, you know immediately they are in fact dependent. If they are dependent and you knew that going into it, then it may or may not be mutually exclusive. Don't know. You'd have to do some work, further investigation, and figure that out. If they're independent, then right away you know they cannot be mutually exclusive. And that actually, it's the same thing up here. Because if mutually exclusive, then dependent. Well, if mutually exclusive, then they can't be independent.